I'm back for another video of King of Thieves. Here we go, let's load up. Hope you guys are having a good day today.
Yeah.
There we go. I'm dumping this rated, okay. Let's open that down a little.
Jiffy, while you were away, another player attacked your dungeon again. Let's upgrade your locks.
Yeah.
Let's upgrade your lock to make it harder for others to break in.
Well done.
You upgraded the locks and improved your dungeon defense. Keep it up. Okay. Let's collect that gold. And I guess. Oops. Oh. Finish 3 total rituals. Finish this one, but okay. Let's retrieve this one. I'm actually gonna just do something. Let's see. Go to attack. You guys can see right here. There's a mine. So I'm gonna try to get to that mine and see what it gets us. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna retry that to get a 3-star, but we'll do that later. Okay. Oh, we leveled up 5 more times. And I guess we got this pistol. Don't do this. Level 4. Oh, flawless. Where are we at? Wow, 10,000 gold. Let's go to 6, and maybe we'll retry 7. Darn it.
Gut. Two stars. Okay, I'm good with two stars. Maybe we can find another blue gem here. Let's skip. 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 Trying to find a red gem. Flawless. Oh, let's get this. Let's get it. Oh, yes. Wait. Something here. You're still here. Thought you might have quit by now.
A second is.
Okay. So we're going to have to continue and we're trying to get to tap 3, I'm guessing. Let's do this. As long as it gets me a red gem, I'm fine. No, let's just do this because I want potions. No. Yeah. And the video's not gonna go on. Let's go on to 8. Okay. Need to go all this here. Seriously, we do. Nope, that's gonna happen. Not even gonna be a taste. So. Okay. No. 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 So mouse is annoying. No. Oh, let's go there. Oh. Man, at least we get gold. Yes. Seems like we're close to the map. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Get our keys back here. Scan the platforms.
You don't give up. Great. I like a good enough.
I'm almost to a second. I'm almost to fine. A match. Guess we've done our thing. First key. Okay, so that's the way. Okay. Another match. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. This one just freak long here. Oh, he does. Okay, I think I see how this is done. If you see here, we gotta jump to there, there, jump. Oh god, those cannonballs do too. Okay. Okay. Oh, and we got a flawless, so we're definitely gonna get this, I bet. Oh, it's okay, it's just the yellow. I'm trying to determine where this is. Yes, and the flawless. We were gonna get the yellow one of these yellows that I don't really care for. Mainly care for reds. Okay, so let's stop that. Let's edit our dungeon. And I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, so we got this successfully saved. So, as I put it there, this jump right here was actually pretty hard. And I kept on screwing up on the red guard jump. Let's actually upgrade this. So in 30 minutes that will be done. Oh, we did this. I'll do the like the Facebook page on my own. Who am I subscribed to their YouTube channel? I dated a lot up to the now. Let's just do this. Let's do this. So, later in the game, I'm guessing when we get to our third totem, something like that, we will be able to do these daily quests, and these daily quests will get us these little yellow things. Every day that I do those quests, I will record, and I will do maze, and I'll do a couple single players and a couple fun matches. So yeah. And then we get these teardrops from when we would complete the maze. And mazes are pretty easy, I'm guessing. For me, they are. Sometimes. But, yeah. So. Oh, yeah, I need to upgrade something. Let's upgrade our lockpick capacity. Just one orb. So then, this is only gonna take 2 minutes. I guess I'll do this. Do a couple more attacks. Then I will end the episode there. Oh boy, all those keys wasted. So now I'm gonna do this. No, okay. No, darn it. Darn it, come on. There we go. Okay, let's try to redo that one. I at least want 2 stars. Damn.